January 15th, 2020. My wife pointed this out. We've been here for 8 years now. We've never had green like moss on the trees, on the porch, on the wood, on the brick, on the gutter there. I'm not zooming in because this is a piece of junk Sony, and when I do that, the battery will die out. But 8 years has not ever happened, ever. See the green? See it on the brick here? We had this ladder up here for about a year on the porch because we were doing work at lights on the porch. See all the green moss? Again, I'm assuming it's moss, and I don't mean to make an ass out of you and me, but look at the side. I can't even go out there because it's too wet, but look at the side of the house. See all that all the way down? It was not, we've been here 8 years. It has not ever, ever been like this, ever. Not even a little bit. This high, this side of the house got a little bit on it a couple times throughout the years. But it was a little bit, and it was only about a third of the north side of the house. But it was not ever, ever on the wood here. Not on the brick. Not on this ladder like this. And this has only been out here for about a year. We did lights around the porch here. So, my wife said it. They're spraying something. They gotta be. I mean, don't tell me it's moisture. Don't bullshit me with that, okay? If you want to believe stupid, go right ahead. Look in the mirror and talk to yourself with that. All of a sudden, this year, all of a sudden, we're getting this year, 8 years. Now, all of a sudden, the rain's causing this. Now, all of a sudden, that this algae is forming after 7 years. The trees have a weird... I'm going to zoom in. If this shuts off, you know it's a Sony camera. Piece of shit. Okay, I don't know about you, but that's not natural. It's on all the trees, even the pecan tree over there that I was getting it. It's a gray, like, on the bark. There's your green moss on the northeast side, right there on the left. But look at that other bark. It's on all the bark, all the trees. That's a black oak, a pin oak, and a black oak. And I don't know that one down there, but it's a weird mixed tree. I can't really zoom in on that one, but it's on the... is on the bark, trust me, it's a trunk just like these. So when you say something that they're not spraying the skies, I hate being out here. I should have a mask on my face. I usually do, but I've been not doing it lately. I'm getting aggravated with all this stuff. But this green moss, don't tell me it's because of the dampness. Don't tell me that. Don't. It's been like this for 8 years. We've had rainy times and all this. 8 years. Now, all of a sudden, this year, for some reason, now, it's going to happen just now. Never did before, but now it is. Like I said, I'm not going to go out in the wet, moist. It's all soggy out here. And you see the side of the house. It's like that all the way down the other side of the chimney. This is the north side of the house facing. You would have about maybe a third to a fourth of this on the south side of the house throughout a year, maybe. And it wouldn't be as concentrated as it is. It would be about 40% or 30% of what's on it right now. So, yeah. Let's talk about global warming, you fucking stupid morons. Global warming, it's a sun cycle. In case you don't know, oh, you don't, because they don't teach you knowledge. They teach you stupid. They teach you socialistic, communist ideas in the schools. And the adults go along with it because they don't want to look like they're stupid, because they are stupid, but they don't want to look stupid. So there. And as much as a lot of people don't like it, you know, President Trump is the last possible hope we have in this country. When President Trump is out of office, this country will go down into the toilet as faster as you can say spit. And that's about what most of these socialist communists are worth. Spit.